When working traffic in Harlan County, responding to crashes involving death or injuries is the toughest part of our job.
When you're driving on Harlan County roads, there is so much out of your control.
What you do have control over is wearing your seatbelt. Please always buckle up.